This fact may sound surprising, but all clownfish are born males. Clownfish live in groups consisting of several individuals. In this group, there are two top positions that can only be owned by the two biggest fish. The largest fish in the group will change sex to become a female fish whose job is to lay eggs. The second largest fish will be a fertile male whose job is to fertilize female fish. Meanwhile, other fish will just be ordinary males who are not sexually active.